Today's tech moment is going to be on Skitch, skitch.com. Skitch was just purchased by Evernote, and it is a tool for doing annotations on screen grabs. So let's take a look at how to use Skitch. I've got the Hendrix website pulled up, and I have Skitch on my desktop, so I'm going to snap a copy of the website that will then be transferred over to Skitch. Once I'm in Skitch, I can then use a marking tool to mark an area of the photo that I want to annotate. And I'm going to draw a nice little arrow over here pointing to my annotation and add a note. Once I have my annotation in place, I can then do something like bring up email. And then grab my image and drag it directly into email. A very, very handy utility. I use it all the time. It's great when it's not always clear by a text description. Sometimes a picture is worth 1,000 words. If you have any questions, please call me at 1526 or Hinson at hendrix.edu. Thanks.